obligate for those who provide you with iftar in the following words. If somebody invites you for iftar, or you are at a community iftar, then somebody has helped you break your fast, then make sure that you pray for them. And what's the dua? أَفْطَرَ عِنْدَكُمُ الصَّائِمُونَ وَأَكَلَ طَعَامَكُمُ الْأَبْرَارِ وَصَلَّتْ عَلَيْكُمُ الْمَلَائِكَةِ. May the fasting persons break fast with you, the righteous partake in your meals, and the angels pray for blessings for you.
أَفْطَرَ عِنْدَكُمُ الصَّائِمُونَ وَأَكَلَ طَعَامَكُمُ الْأَبْرَارِ وَصَلَّتْ عَلَيْكُمُ الْمَلَائِكَةُ.